Canaldi Nuamo.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
So I'm trying to find a quiet spot because it's quite noisy where I've been sitting. So hi guys, welcome to day one of this vlog. Oh, day one. I'm at a place called, what is this place called again? I forgot. But welcome to day one of my vlog. I'm at this like beautiful game lodge in the Free State. It's for a work thing though, so it's not like I'm here for vibe. I'm not sure how many days this vlog is gonna be, but I have a lot to do this week. Not this week, because today is Friday. Next week I have the year end function. I kind of have an idea of what I want to wear, but you guys, this place is so pretty. There are cows and there are, I saw a bird. Wait, let me go show you guys the bird. I don't even know what the bird is called. I don't know if it's still there because it's a lodge after all, and the thing with lodges is that the animals can roam freely, so I'm not sure if we'll see the bird again. I don't even know why I'm going near it because I have like a phobia of birds, but I guess we're gonna do that. Wait, I don't think the bird is here anymore. I don't think it's here anymore. Oh, there it is. You play the safe, I raise the bar, amaze the grace, I praise the Lord.
What is it? 2,000 years later.
Oh, shame. No. The worst part is her network. So I have a phone, I'll text that. They have giraffes here.
We did it, Joe.
Hey, you guys, good morning. So, today is the 22nd of November, and it's the second day of the vlog. There's so many cars, and they're making a lot of noise, but anyway. So this morning I'm just getting ready to go to work, and then tonight is the year-end function, you guys. It's my first year-end function, and I'm really excited. So I'm done getting ready for work now. I'm just gonna leave and then go do independent woman things, and then yeah, I'll see you guys when I get ready. I think I'm gonna do a get ready with me. I'll think about it. Guys, so get ready with me to go to my first ever year-end function. I feel old. It's on a Wednesday. Today is the 22nd of November, and it's on a Wednesday. I wish it was on a Friday because, I mean, tomorrow I'm going to work. The theme is black tie. So I'm gonna wear a long black dress. Okay, so let me start getting ready because the time right now is 4:30. So I really need to get a move on because they said 5 for 5:30. So I need to make sure that I get a move on because we don't want to be late, girl. So, but I'm really excited. I didn't think I'd be this excited. So guys, I'm gonna get ready. I'm sitting so close to the mirror because y'all know my lens is okay. I'm gonna get ready while, like, you know, sitting that close to the mirror. But also, guys, I feel like we need to play music. Oh wow, it can't be this quiet. Also, guys, speaking about music, I have my two cents, and like I'll talk about it while I get ready, but I miss OG South African hip-hop. Like, I just clocked it, like I was vibing to like South African hip-hop, like
like the old, like 2015, 2016, you know, hip hop era. And like, we had good music, you guys. Like, why did they stop making music like that? There's a song that I'm looking for. Okay, I think I found it. Like, I miss music like this. I miss it so much. Like, and this era had some of the best music that we had in SA, like hip-hop wise. We had both DJ Milkshake doing their thing. Like, even Casper was on that wave. And I feel like, I miss this. Why bring it back? Like, make SA hip-hop great again. It's so nostalgic now, and it's so weird, guys. We're getting really old now. I'm so behind schedule. What time is it? It's 3 minutes to 5. I'm addicted to this mayo.
Me, I know for life. I feel bad just to stay by your side. Your side. It's alright. Cause there's space in the sky to fly. Still, there's a special space for you.
Without wasting any better time, let me introduce myself as my.
Mr. and Mrs. Thank you for gracing this auspicious event. A round of applause for me. In 30 seconds, what has been your highlight during this 12 months? 30 seconds. I'm proud of you.
What are you going to say?
Can you repeat the question? What has been your highlight for the past 12 months? Remember, this is 2023 excellence.
Yo, guys, just as everybody's having a good time, chatting, listening to the MC, Eskom decides to take the electricity and its lights out, and nobody thought it would go off. Like, it was, yo.
Namatrequency. It's load shedding time now.
Okay.
Take the electricity.
Okay, I'm doing it now.
Sure.
Inky binky bonky, who's not gonna have electricity tonight?
Welcome.
How are you?
Bring back the electricity.
Thank you.
Guys, it's 11 o'clock right now. I just got home. I wanted to do a get unready with me video, but I am tired, girl. I just want to get in bed because tomorrow is a work day. Why would they do this on a Wednesday? So I'm just gonna like wash my face, change into my pajamas and sleep, girl, because I am tired. But yeah, you guys, that concludes the end of my vlog. So if you could just hit the like button, subscribe, that will help me a whole lot. And yeah, I'm tired. Oh, I forgot my oh my word, you guys, there was a Sprite. Like, I took a Sprite and then I left it on the table. Like, why would you take it and then leave it on the table? But yeah, you guys, that concludes the end of my vlog. I will see you guys next time. I am fucked up of that 42.